it's the whole entire system in itself, the police department, the government, all of those racists that are in those positions of power, putting us down as a community. We just want to come all, we just want to come out here, show them that we have the numbers, we have the strength.
Thousands took to the streets of Baltimore on June 1st for a youth-led protest demanding justice for George Floyd and all victims of state violence. The march was part of a sixth consecutive day of nationwide protests demanding justice for Floyd.
I'm here to demand justice for my people. I'm sick of racists. I'm sick of police brutality. We need to demolish the entire system and rebuild from the top.
You know, there's signs here that ask, am I next? What does that mean to you as a black person?
We're not disconnected from what happened at all. That person, whoever it is, whether it be George Floyd or any other person, that person is us. It's my brother, that's me. And I have to treat it as such because we're all, essentially, we're one. We really are one person. So it could very well be us, and we don't want to be hashtags. We shouldn't be.
Because I need to see change. I have younger siblings and younger cousins, and I don't want them to live in this. And it's despicable and ridiculous. We need to demilitarize the police, and we need to fix them because, obviously, this is an ongoing problem since before the 60s, since slavery. And it's not a new thing. So we need to fix it. And I'm here to use my youth to its ability and fix it.
We're in a moment where we've got a combination of a pandemic that's like in virus form. And then we got a pandemic in kind of political policing form, right? Now the virus form is still political, but when you have an interaction, sorry about this. You got an interaction between a pandemic that's basically taken like one out of 2,000 African-American lives. And then you've got a policing dynamic, which has had not quite the same, effect, but a similar effect on black bodies. I mean, I don't know why I wouldn't be here.
Officer Derek Chauvin, who was filmed kneeling on Floyd's neck as he pleaded for his life, has been arrested on third-degree murder and manslaughter charges. But the protesters said this isn't enough.
Just because one person was finally, there was justice for one person, well, it's not really even justice because there's 1,000 more people. Sandra Bland.
With Cameron Granadino, this is Jessel Noor.